Welcome to a new episode of Cheaters Always Cheat. Like, subscribe, and share to stay connected.
Let me provide some context. We've been in a relationship for nearly 17 years. Throughout our time together, we've had 3 children and have been working on restoring our old house for the past 2 years. Our financial situation is challenging, with no savings and a significant amount of debt. She's the only woman I've ever been with, and before me, she had only a few casual encounters. So, we both had limited experience when we first met. She has been the most important person in my life, and we faced numerous challenges together. I always believed that we were one of the rare couples who could weather any storm. Unfortunately, it seems that my assumption was incorrect with everything that was happening. As we were fixing up the house and juggling our full-time jobs to make ends meet and ensure the kids were okay, we sort of lost ourselves along the way. The financial struggles and health issues only added to our troubles. My wife had been attempting to shed some pounds for a while, but no method seemed to be effective, and it took a toll on her self-confidence. We were both feeling down. Conversations to escalate into exchanging pictures and engaging in explicit talk. In both cases, they were fantasizing about coming to our country and meeting my wife at a hotel. Strangely enough, she never spoke negatively about me or anything like that, but rather talked about me as if I were just a background presence. If they inquired, she would mention decided to tell her I wanted to end this marriage. I think she saw it coming because she didn't appear all that surprised. She didn't even attempt to change my mind or anything. It was like a broken record playing when I asked her to say something, as she kept repeating, "Nothing I say will make a difference." There were lots of tears, and she even called in sick to work. Since then, we've been informing our closest friends and family about the impending divorce, but limits. If my wife doesn't come clean soon, I'll eventually have to tell them myself. I also don't want the real reasons behind the divorce to become public knowledge. We live in a small community, and I feared that the truth would eventually reach my kids, who might face teasing or bullying because of it. I'd prefer to keep the truth confined to our closest friends and family, while the official chipped in an additional $1,000. However, I later discovered that she had neglected to follow up on the necessary paperwork to maintain our monthly food assistance for about 3 months. She let all of that slide while I trusted her when she assured me that everything was taken care of, yet there was only $2.43 left in that account. I discovered all of this while she was away visiting her child in another state.